life, so I don't know.
Oh, so much for that.
She asked for your number, dude.
These are the many people who come to see Charlie Nectar.
Hi, Daryl.
What's up, Al?
How you doing?
I'm doing quite well. How are you doing?
I'm all right.
Who's the lady next to
you?
Naima.
Pleased to meet you. I'm Daryl, my super best player.
And she will still be on it for us.
There's a face that's not. Give me a rubber.
Fuck this shit.
These are two faces you don't
know. Hey.
And this is Barry Gordy.
I can deal with that.
Do it the way it's supposed to be done.
Zabby,
what's up, man? How are you?
Surprised to see you.
Zabby, he's inviting!
Hey, Mike.
How's it going?
That's it up.
Oh, no.
Make you want to punch him.
Who never speaks on it during interviews.
Right.
But,
thanks
don't
want to
say anything incriminating.
Come back next Tuesday, bring Fred.
Yes, I will.
Everybody's welcome here at
Show the Tattoo.
Basement. I don't know whether this will fit in while you're on your set or not.
He knows.
You smoke?
And what was the history of the tattoo there?
I got excited.
That's beautiful. It looks like he should have something written there. On the heart, I don't know.
I didn't mean to do that.
I could aim notes.